Dinner was great, but I have to go. I have to finish something that I started.
Oh, you haven't done anything wrong. Please stay.
No.
Thank you. Good night.
You too.
Night.
So are you just going to punish me with your silence, or can we be adults and talk about this?
Talk about what? Future dinner plans?
You know what I mean.
No problem. Amy has been spending every other weekend working with her sister, helping with the baby, so no problem at all. I'm glad somebody enjoyed it.
Yeah, we've got season tickets to the Mavs, so anytime you want to go, just let us know.
Oh, thank you. That sounds like a plan to me. Thank you.
How are things going at Multiview?
We had to downsize a bit. Some people lost their jobs. And I haven't had time to go out. But I'm hopeful the Stephens is moving forward.
Yeah, Heather's been working a lot of overtime the past few weeks.
Well, it hasn't been that bad.
Oh, Heather. I ran into Greg yesterday and he told me you are going to be managing Boston Branch. How soon will you have to be there?
Boston Branch. How soon will you have to be there?
Wait, Greg told you what? Heather hasn't mentioned any of this to me.
Sweetie, I haven't even looked into it yet. I was gonna tell you once I did.
I thought a year ago you got passed over for the Boston merger.
Okay, I looked at it and tried to keep it from you, but I wasn't trying to deceive you. It's just, I didn't want to mess anything up for you.
Your success is important to me, too. You know communication is the key. You just have to communicate things to me. How do you feel about it?
I'm torn. It's only a year, but a year is a really long time.
You've worked hard for this, and you've really wanted it. I'm willing to support you.
Are you sure?
There's nothing more than I want you to be happy. I love you.
Okay, we'll make this work.